Excellencies, Ambassador of the countries, President of CARI, Vice President and Official of CARI, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. First of all, please allow me on behalf of the Ambassador to convey a very sincere apology for not being able to attend today's meeting due to having previous engagement, and she's currently outside of the country. She also sends her warmest regards and best wishes for the success of today's seminar to us all. Also, on behalf of my ambassador, we would like to thank His Excellency Ambassador Fernando Jorge Castro Venti for this initiative, and also to CARI for hosting today's meeting. Since its inception in 2013, the Indonesian government has welcomed and supported the MIGTA Group initiative, which is an informal group consisting of 5 emerging economies and members of the G20. These 5 countries are also well known for their active foreign policies and significant influence in their respective regions. The Indonesian government views MIGTA as an informal group for consultation and discussion on various global issues of common concern that can add value to effort and discussion already made elsewhere, such as in the UN and the G20. We also view this forum as a means to strengthen bilateral relations and cooperation between the 5 countries. During the ministerial retreat in Mexico City last April, the Indonesian Foreign Minister, Mr. Martin Natalegawa, shared our positions regarding the forum, which are, first, to use the forum as a bridge builder and facilitator and to maintain its informality. Second, to manage MIGTA's relevance, not only at the global level, but also at the regional and domestic level. Third, the need to be realistic in response to political, economic, and socio-cultural issues, as well as take an anticipative stance in the midst of dynamic changes. And lastly, fourth, to contribute to global governance development in order to reduce the democratic deficit in global interstate relations. Hopefully, Indonesia's resilience, economy, open democracy, and active participation on various global issues can be beneficial to the discussion within the group. And I also hope that today's seminar will reflect on those thoughts and contribute further to the solving of current global issues. Thank you very much for your time.